I am fact. I am science. I would make Bill Nye proud.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to this impromptu blue review. Blue mini reviews? Blue quickie review? I don't know what to call it. So this is an episode of Destiny you guys were actually watching before, but I had something come in, and I figured let's review it together, because I really can't wait till later to open it. I foregoed my Smash Bros. Amiibo for the Pokemon Trainer and Pikachu, so I can get this and put the rest of my birthday money in it, because it was too good of a deal. It was too good. And you also know it's hecka important, because, sorry for the camera, I'm doing this in a different style. Do not sell before October 23rd, 2017, so you know it's something good in there. I ripped off the tape, and that was it. And I'm ready to see what's in here, because it's a hecka ton bigger than I thought it was. I like this. I like that they put that. Let's just throw that. Oh, it's so pretty. Let's get this out of the box, man. This thing is actually heavier than I thought it was going to be. Whoa, that looks awesome. Okay, we got the Destiny 2 collect. Oh, sorry, we got the Destiny 2 collector's edition for the PC, because that's all they had, and it's on sale in Canada on Best Buy. It seems like a pretty dope deal. We got inside. You know what? Let's not look at the back. Let's not look, and let's just let's open this thing, shall we? So I guess we gotta take off the cover first. I'm a huge fan of Destiny. For some reason, before I even knew what Destiny was, I was already collecting the limited edition crap. And like my PlayStation's a Destiny PlayStation. That was the one that was available at the time. Apologies. Mess. People left a mess here, and you have no idea how hard it was to find a spot to record this. Okay, I love that. I'm not gonna destroy that art, because people who do that in unboxing are monsters. This box is hecka nice. Look, you got like, oh my god, it's like, this thing is legit. This thing is really, the packaging is really nice. Okay. Look at that. So shiny. So shiny. I'm gonna put that over there. We got foam, so you guys can do that. Okay, where to start? I guess we start with the game, eh? Let's start with okay, this is the steelbook. Actually, whoa, I don't have any steelbooks for games, to be honest, so, like, this is my first steelbook, Destiny 2, oh my god, and inside, oh god, got premium digital content, legendary emote, plus legendary sword, plus a cabal-themed emblem. Cat, what are you doing? There we go. Let's pull up this right here. This is a Cabal-themed collector's box. Screw not seeing it, I guess. yo. This is dope. We have an art book here. Ooh. What's that? It's the Declaration of Independence. Oh, the material feels very nice on this. I got it. This is pretty sick. Okay, it's a poster that I'm never gonna hang up, because I'm too scared to wreck it. Yo, we got, is that a dead whale? Okay. That's Moby Dick, right there. This is the true last imagery of the book. This is what he was fighting for throughout the entire thing. That's what Moby wanted. Wait. Is that a boat? Is that a ship? Because look at that. You got something else that look. They look like those sucker fishes that stay at the bottom of the fish tank and eat the fish's poop. What else we got? We got a nice hologram. That's pretty dope. Pretty dope. We got a business card for, this is if you break your dual disc, and you need to get it repaired. So that's what you're gonna want to use. And we have some military things here. Actually, I thought they'd be like just plastic. They are just plastic, but they feel they feel like metal. They feel really cool. We got the Millennium Puzzle. Yu-Gi-Oh! This is the thing that was weighing it down. I had to walk across my town to get this. I had to leave Mario Maker angry and go across town. It took an hour and a half to go there and come back and get this. And it was heavy. Is this a ship? No, it goes like that, because the emblem is like this. So, is it supposed to be like a tower? Ooh. There's nothing in there. 03, 02. Oh, that still comes off too. Oh, look at that. It's a USB charger. That's awesome. Well, how do you use the flashlight? Oh, it must be dead. That's okay. We got some solar panels on the side here so that it can charge. I'm gonna have to leave it in the sun after this. It is summer, so it'll be out pretty late. This looks like it can come off. Oh. 03. What is... I don't want to open it. I'm gonna be honest. I don't want to open it because, like, what if? I kind of want to leave it as it is. I actually know what this is. This is a solar blanket. These things that astronauts and people have, like those emergency type blankets. This is like a survival kit. It looks like more than anything. I'm gonna see. Is this another one? The heck is this? I actually have no idea what this is. Let's find out. Let's open this, because I have no idea what it is. And it's ziplockable, so... What is this? It's rope. It's... it's got a smell. It's not a bad smell. It's got that new rope smell. And you know what? It's fine. That's really all the... Yeah. It's got that new rope smell in there. There we go. And then it just slides into here, like that, right? And we just put it on like that. The triangle piece. I put it in wrong. Oh no! Oh no! Uh oh. Oh, there's the rope. Okay, well, of course I would do this. Oh no. Yo, it's stuck in there. I put it in wrong. How do I get it out? Look, I'm gonna worry about that after. For now, let's just finish this. Okay, there's one more piece in here. This is the part that I'm most excited about. Imagine, oh, that's how it comes apart? It has shelving. That's pretty sick. Oh my god. All right, you know what? Okay, like this was the part, like I said, I was most excited for this part. Cause, like the bag looked nice on the internet, but man! Oh, this just like clicks on. Oh, like the box shows the solar thing connected to the top. And I would show you guys that. I guess I can show you guys like this, right? We can just go. Oh man! This is a seriously nice bag. Like, I think this is gonna be my new backpack. Like, unironically, I'm gonna wear this. Oh, it's got that new... It's got that backpack smell to it. Like new school supplies. You know, new school supplies always smell so dang nice. You can put your phone in there. You can just like... You can take your phone. You can put it in... Take a phone, you can just put it in there, and it's nice. This is where, I don't know, you put an exact knife in there somewhere. Let's take that out. I don't want to get broken, because phones are expensive. Alright, that's everything. I'm extremely impressed. Is this metal? Oh, it's actually metal! Oh, it's not. It is not. It is metal. It's cold. Oh, holy crap. This is so sick. Oh my god, I love this. This is worth it. I rate the Destiny 2 Collector's Edition. I've had other Collector's Editions. I got some for Xenoblade. I have some for Breath of the Wild and stuff like that. I would rate the Destiny 2 Collector's Edition a fantastic 10 out of 10 because, oh my god, like, you got this, you got a USB charger that apparently has a light in it that we couldn't test out because the battery was dead, because, mind you, remember, the box said don't open until 2017, this came out in 2017. It's amazing that it still has a charge at all. The bag is, like, crazy, crazy nice. You got the steelbook, you got the Cabal, you got the schematic poster. You have a solar blanket, and there is so much in here. Well, that is enough for this, because I just realized this took over an entire video. So please enjoy this episode of Destiny, where we beat a boss, and it's dope. And I need to figure out how to get this thing out, because I'm very disappointed in myself for that. I'm surprised this isn't metal. I just want to say that this is just like a hard plastic. I'm just surprised it's not metal. But you know what? Why would I be surprised? It's very, very nice. Of course, it's already got fingerprints on it from my dirty hands from walking home, I guess. Yeah. All right. Well, thank you guys. Enjoy. What's up, guys? Welcome back. Oh my god, that was the worst thing to start off with. How's it going, guys? I hope you're having a wonderful day because you deserve it. Welcome back to Destiny. We are continuing on now from last time. We invaded this place and we are trying to destroy Oryx, I think. I think that's what it was. Now we're following that little silver arrow on our little, on our map. On the top left there.
They're just as crazy as we are.
Oh, this place is bad. Let's find any big bad guys first. I was hoping to see some knights or something that I can take out. I don't. All I see are clowns. You're mine. Oh, I was wrong. You're mine, though. Get out of here! Try and hit me with that knife. Oh no, you ain't. Hold on, I'm getting a fist fight with a knight. Alright, bye. I get it. You're gonna kill him. Stop, please. Item. No. Weapon grams. How dare you? If you kill me, I'm gonna be really. That's the equivalent of getting killed by a Goomba. Hey, you two, one, I'm gonna throat punch you. All right, well, this is my opportunity to do this. Hey, can you, there we go, one shot. Now we can take out these dudes. Watch this, I'm just gonna walk up and go, bam! They're having a club meeting. They're like, oh, there's no way that blue's around here. He's not the one doing all this. And it's just like, ha, punks! I'm not myth! I am fact. I am science. I would make Bill Nye proud.
or some crap like that. Don't you dare. Let's go up this way because we know they're over there. If we could just run in at them and go bam like that. Hey, punk. Well, I melee attack way more than I should. All right, there we go. It gets me in a lot of trouble. And I know it does. But, you know, I'm just a little dummy. Just let me enjoy what makes my little dumb head happy. Alright, the wizard has to go. The wizard has to die. Voldemort. Come here, Voldy. One. There goes your shield. Or should I say most of your shield? Where are you? Okay, hold on. Die. No, you can't be here. Move. Die, all of you! They're messing it all up for me, man. Where's the wizard? Now I gotta go through the shield again. Oh, hi. I was just talking about ya. Your ears must have been burning. Like that. Get it? His head blew up in a case of fire. Bam. Okay. I think we're good here. Let's go. Boy, oh boy, this game is fun. This game is fun. It's just fun to run around. Just you feel so awesome with this game. You feel, like I've said before, you feel like a darn superhero. Something's going to come out that door, and it's going to hurt me. I just have a feeling it's going to be some really bad crap.
There's the shrine. Find a way through.
Peekaboo! I punch you! And you! And you! Hi, Gregs. Actually, I'm gonna go take out the clowns up here. Hey! I saw your new movie. I didn't really see it in the movie trailer, too. I'm sorry, I lied. Hey, can you stop running from my fists? Die! Both of them. That one lived. One for you. One for you. I got enough for everybody. One for you. Don't worry. I got you. I gave you something special. I made you a sandwich. A knuckle sandwich. That sounds so stupid. Don't you dare. If you kill me, Garfield thing. Came up from behind me and I got real nervous. I don't know why I went to Garfield, but it did, and you know what? We're gonna accept it. I see you. I see all of you. Wait. Oh god, that's an ogre! That's an ogre. Don't you dare. Back off, punk. Oh, crap. I only got 3 bullets per. That's right. So then I have to reload. Now I gotta try and find him all over again. How am I supposed to find a guy that big? He's hiding behind walls and crap. Hi, sir. Bye, sir. Hey, what did I just say? Bye, sir. What did I just say? Bye, sir. God. Guys, at home, if someone says bye, it means they want to go. Don't hold them back like that. I clicked the wrong button again. The Sedona... Excuse me? So this... Oh! Thought you were going to be all clever. This plays like Dark Souls and Bloodborne where you're not allowed... Where the game doesn't stop if you're in pause. So you got to be strategic when clicking the button. Don't be like me there. Where I was just like, you know, I'm safe enough. Yeah, what am I about to do? I'm about to do that very thing. Just so I can see what weapon we just picked up. Auto rifle 57 attack! Heck yeah! Let's do this. It only has 24 bullets. This thing better be good. Oh, it definitely feels way nicer. I'll give it that. Is that just a pistol? I don't want a pistol. I don't like this game. Stop it! Ever been punched in the back? It hurts. I've never been punched in the back. I just imagine it hurts a lot. It, like, makes you lose your breath. You just gotta use what you got, you know? Yeah, I don't like that. Yeah, I'm already out of Oh, I just didn't reload. Like a doofus. Hey, sir. Bye. Thank you for poking your head out like that. It's big help. Big help. We're good. We got this. This is gonna be no problem. Where the heck? Oh, no, it is the mission. Okay. Kind of wish I didn't use my grenade back there. Can you shoot him? Thank you. Oh, it's doing stuff. It's doing stuff. We should get our rocket launcher ready. I think we are good. Can we load two at once? Heck yeah, we can. And that's what we're gonna do. Let's take out these guys first. Because if we don't, they're gonna be in our way. I'll
be out under the shrine. I'll look for a weakness.
I don't want to. I don't want to do that. Cause it's gonna make bad things happen. Bad things always happen. Why? Why you gotta do this? Please?
It's tethered to a power far beyond the edge of the system. If I just find a way to break the link.
Can you do it quick?
Let's just hope we don't get sucked into some trans-dimensional.
I hope not. You're pretty. I just want to say that. Kill the knight. Is this it? Yeah, that's him. Okay. I thought he was bigger for some reason. Let's pop there. Wait. Alright, so we're in a precarious situation at the moment. We gotta, like, stay away, but we also gotta take out the other guys. The other guys are here, though, mainly so we can get ourselves some ammo. And then we need to focus on taking out that guy, and we're gonna do it like a superhero. That's for sure. Okay, stay behind. Alright, let's launch some rockets. Gotta get closer. I need to make sure that I actually hit him. Stop it, Oryx! Yeah! That's one hit. Can you guys? Oh god! I'm gonna die. Where are they? They should be coming up here any second to follow me. There you are. Can you guys not, like, look how much damage I did with that rocket. Not very much. Bam. Whew. Peekaboo! I see you! Can you not? Okay, let's run, because that was the stupidest thing I'd ever done in this game. That is a lie. I shot grenades at myself. if anyone remembers that, I flashbanged myself. Oh, we got this. This is easy. I thought this was going to be a lot harder. I remember this battle being a lot harder than it was. Bye, guys. This is mine. All of this is mine. Hey, we got something called a silken totem. I'm coming. Sorry. Wait, you talking about this thing? All right, I'll just show that. Ooh, it's pretty. I did that all by myself. Let's upgrade
our thing. We severed their connection. The shrine, it was communing with something out there. Their god or king. Well, not anymore. Whatever it is, it's still out there.
What? So am I remembering a different mission, then? It's very possible I'm remembering an entirely different mission, and it's gonna be terrible later. It's gonna be just awful. Oh boy. So we're gonna go to the tower. We're gonna go get our stuff scanned, get anything else, you know, that we need. And we'll call it. I died once. Oh, that's right, from that guy in the beginning. Yo, we're back! We're back at the tower, everybody. It's been a minute since we've been here, eh? Oh, it's still so pretty. This place is... I still, like, just want to run around in that city down there. I just wish I could. Oh, look at this place. This place is awesome. All right, let's talk to the Cryptarch.
Guardian, do you need...
Get him to do our stuff for us. Eventually. Oh, yeah, thank... Oh, yeah, thank you. Oh, we have so many things to decode. We'll start with this one. Please be legendary. No, it's just rare, but that's okay. We got that. We got some legs. We got that. Awesome. Did we just get 3 sniper rifles? I'm going to be disappointed. No, we only got 1. All right. 55 attack. That does 40. Heck yeah. Wow, this place is empty. Oh, no. There's quite a few players over there. All right. Hi. Zavala. Let's go.
You Dane, you battles. Report.
Yeah. Continue. Yeah.
Well done, Guardian.
Ooh, yeah.
Report, Guardian.
Oh, what did you just give me? Are those legs? What are those? Oh, it's another mark. Mine currently does 52. Why would I want this one? It looks prettier. I'll give you that. So that's my current one. You know what? That one looks cooler. It's only a 2% difference. I'm going to go for it. 2%. It's only a 2-point difference. I'm totally fine with that. Oh, it was a mission that you wanted me to take.
There is still much to
do. Is that it? Collect my reward. Oh, because I already did it. We did whatever it was. Oh, cool. Now we got to walk all the way back to the gunsmith. No wonder, like, we one-shot a bunch of people with fists. Look at our arms. They are, like...
I think you deserve a little shopping spree.
I think so, too. Thank you. Jeez. These arms are big. He's a big dude. Where our dude's a big dude. What do you got for me? Ooh. Ooh, auto rifle. Give me the auto!
Had these with us at Twilight Gap. Watch yourself.
Heck yeah. Why didn't I know about that one before? Why didn't I come back for this before? Ours currently has 57. This does 50, and it has a magazine of 28. That's way better. Let's do this. Also has a bonus ability on it. That's why. Alright. We're going to continue next time. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, comment, hit that like button because I love you all. You awesome people, and I will see you guys next time. Also, if you are watching this, what's your opinion? Do you like the short little bit episodes, or do you think that we should be... Or would you rather that I did an entire mission in one? If I did one, it'd be around 30 to 40 minutes. That's quite a bit, eh? It's quite a bit. Oh, plane. The plane. Look at the plane. Oh. I want to go on it. Oh, look at that. We can just...